Supercenter in Virginia. Even with the increase, the world's largest retailer is still the least expensive among supermarkets. However, rivals like Kroger and Safeway are catching up. Safeway raised prices only 1.1%, and Kroger actually cut prices 1.3% from June to July in order to remain competitive. I'm TC Newman for Smart Trend News. For more news and market analysis, subscribe to our YouTube channel, Trade the Trend, and visit our website, tradethetrend.com.